the Lady Tigers beat the odds in their 76-67 victory over the West Virginia Mountaineers. The Tigers got into early foul trouble and had to play without injured team leaders Regine Moncrief and John Kenny. However, outstanding performances from Danielle Ballard and Jasmine Rhodes helped punch the Tigers' ticket to the Sweet 16.
What they just did and what they accomplished with the challenges that we had was amazing. And I want them to enjoy the moment.
Jasmine Rhodes is one of the hardest working players I've ever seen. In her minutes, you know, they haven't been as great, but, you know, she has greatness in her. Every single day at practice, she comes in, works, you know, as hard as possible. And, you know, that's something that's hard to do.
For Tiger TV Sports, I'm Monica Resch.